Hey.
Hey.
Chris and Tan got a plate. Should have an ID and a new suspect soon.
Great. Listen, I kind of overheard Hicks talking to Powell earlier.
Let me guess, she wasn't happy about my report from this morning.
I take it the whole attitude problem is a regular thing. I'm surprised you guys haven't cut her.
Yeah, well, we may have. The next chop block is coming up.
Thing is, she's good. Solid instincts. I can't figure out where she picked up half the skills she's got.
Yeah, but if she thinks the procedure's holding her back, she's just gonna ignore and do what she wants.
If she keeps up this lone wolf attitude, we're gonna have to lose her.
Dude, why are you laughing? We're just trying to make her a great officer.
No, I know. It's just, this is so weird to see from the other side. Powell is me. Like the old me. When I first joined 20 Squad, I think Hondo gave me the whole lone wolf speech every day for a month.
He did. That's right. I'd almost forgotten that.
Yeah, because Street's such a model of respectability now.
Well, I like to think that I focus my wild side. But you know what? I think Powell can too. You just look at her this morning. She's obviously passionate. She's just a little rough around the edges.
Problem is, nothing we do gets through to her.
Yeah.
What finally worked on you?
I'm not sure.